pineapple has some interesting facts about it, apart from its nutritional values, which are enormous. The leaves are useful in the textile industry. Moreover, it's a resilient plant, replenishing and replicating itself as it produces fruit. In a 2016 list based on data from the Food and Agriculture Organization Corporate Statistical Database, Nigeria ranked as the sixth largest producer of pineapples in the world, with around 1.5 million tons. However, research does not show Nigeria topping the list of countries exporting the produce. Patrick Konkon is one of the big pineapple farmers in Edo State. He understands the challenges in the business.
Lack of good road has really put strong problem or constraint we have in a pineapple production. As you can imagine, coming down here, a journey that will take you 30 minutes because of the lack of good roads, it takes about an hour, even an hour and a half. This side of Edo State, I don't know, maybe I haven't found out about it. There is no fruit processing factory or plant. I don't think it exists. It's lack of financial credit. It's a big problem.
Well, there's another group that have concerns which they would love to see addressed. The traders who deal in pineapples and other fruits.
The buyers are not many. And the remaining one, we throw it away. So that is why we don't bring plenty again. We only bring little by little.
The government says it's looking into tapping more from this valuable commodity.
I think what is remaining is what we are trying to do, to find first an off-taker who have a factory here in Edo State that can produce the pineapple juice, can or whatever looks like.
Even as waste from the fruits becoming overripe in the farms is a common challenge, as the available market is small, the farmers believe they are capable of producing and supplying more if the loose links in the chain are tightened. And the sooner this happens, they say, the better. Jessica Olugbose, Channels Television News.